I can tell the time from 1 o'clock to 12 o'clock, on the hour. Ask about bedtime using usually and yesterday.